hundreds of pieces. After more than 12 years of restoration, the statue is back on display on Tuesday. Jimmy Irwin has details. It is quite something to imagine that this impressive, smooth statue was once hundreds of smashed pieces. Giulio Lombardo's Adam, one of the most famous works in the world.
he's watching. Yep. Oh yeah, his eyes were peeled as soon as he broke the building. Now he's going to even be a nice guy. Thank you very much. Back up and say goodbye. You know you want to look. Thank you.